Happy Tuesday, West High. I'm Kalika Rose.
And I'm Piper Nelson, and this is your TV West broadcast for March 20th, 2012.
Looks like my job to judge.
All right, Wes, I know it's been a long time since we've had any kind of update on your faculty around here, but now we have a teacher feature for you on someone in the math department.
And then we'll go to Jacob for the update on the primary election.
Hello, West High. I'm Sam Gardner reporting on the math teacher, Miss Ardito. Let's check it out.
We asked Miss Ardito about her class.
Hi, I'm Miss Ardito, and I teach geometry, pre-calculus, and Algebra B this year at West.
We asked Miss Ardito why she likes to teach.
I enjoy teaching because I enjoy working with people and being around people, especially teenagers. They're fun.
Now we asked how long she's been teaching here at West.
I have been teaching here at West for about 2 years. This is my second year at West, but I've been with the Salt Lake School District for 6 years now.
We asked some students what they think about Miss Ardito's class.
It's really relaxing. We don't have homework because you finish most of it in class. I don't
know. This has been Sam Gardner reporting for TV West.
Hey West, the Republican Party is still having trouble uniting behind a single candidate. Mitt Romney has 495 delegates, but with 3 months left in the race, there is still quite a bit of time for him to say something really stupid.
Romney is almost halfway to winning the nomination. But with more Midwest states voting Santorum, he will still have a hard race ahead of him. Ron Paul, having not won a single state, has an admirable 48 delegates. People who are more concerned with moral character and abortion vote Santorum. Many voters consider ability to beat Obama as the biggest reason, which is always for the more moderate Mitt Romney.
It's an amazing place we find ourselves when somebody who thinks that corporations are people too is considered the moderate candidate. Tune in next week for another update.
Our chess team has done really well this year. In fact, they made it to state. Here's John Whitby with the story.
The Boston Red Sox. The Los Angeles Lakers. West High Chess. What do these three organizations all have in common? They're all sports legends.
So, kind of on an individual level, we took the 5A championship, and it was at a charter school in Riverton called Paradigm. So every school, every high school in the state has a chance to compete, and a lot don't send kids, but West dominated. We took the 5A championship, and on an individual level, Davis Unruh took second place as a senior. Harrison Unruh tied for first as a freshman. Colin took fourth as a sophomore. Ryan King tied for ninth as a sophomore. Alex tied for first as a junior. Shirley medaled, Clement medaled, Chris medaled, Ethan sixth for a senior, and Daniel tied for seventh. For the last, I think, 11 or it might be 12 years in a row, West has taken state, and we did again this year.
Oh, go West!
Hello there, West High. This is High Wind at Amway Salt Lake. Let's go check it out.
My name is Christian Bentley. We're here with Koo Interactive Entertainment here down here at Anime Salt Lake.
Tell us, what is Anime Salt Lake?
Anime Salt Lake. It's a first-year convention here. We've been invited here to run a bunch of the events here. It's mostly manga, video games, anime, you know, a lot of the stuff. Nerds or geeks, whatever you like to call it, get together and celebrate and have a good time and hang out.
have to say I enjoyed the hell out of it. And this should be an event that is done every year.
I think it's really fun. Yeah, I mean, there's a lot of space to, like, do dances, and, you know, you could just have fun with your friends, and just another anime con that, you know, it's really cool to have people, you know, get together and just do what you want to do, you know, just don't be afraid to show yourself and have fun.
How did you make this costume? How long did it take you?
It was, like, a 3.5 month project. A lot of it's made out of foam, PVC, vinyl fencing, 5-gallon buckets, anything pretty much you'd find in your garage.
Yeah.
If I was to estimate how much I spent on anything, right around 50 bucks.
50 bucks for all of it? Wow.
Really solid snake here. So, what do you think of Anime Salt Lake so far?
Quite an interesting crowd we have around here. I've never seen anything quite like it before. It's been hell infiltrating it.
This is High Wind reporting for TOS at Anime Salt Lake, signing off.
All right, that's all we have for you today, guys. For everyone here at TV West, I'm Kalika Rose.
And I'm Piper Nelson.
Have a good day.